Hello everyone, this is Marta from You've Got 5 Options. Christmas is just around the corner and we have been receiving quite a lot of Christmas challenges. So in order to help you all have wonderful Christmas, we have come up with 5 tips on how to have beautiful Christmas no matter the circumstances. Talking about circumstances. Anna, what the hell is this? We have agreed to cut down on the Star Wars thingy.
Marta, I am telling you, this is a great idea. This is the second best idea I ever had. It's a Christmas movie, it will fit. You have to give it a try, come on.
Tip 1. Take care of yourself first. This may sound a bit egoistic, but it's actually all the opposite. The reason for this being opposite is like in the airplane. In case of an emergency, you are always asked to take care of yourself first. The reason for it is that if you are not doing all right, you're not going to be able to help anyone else. So by taking care of yourself and recharging your own batteries, you actually ensure that you can be there loving and full of energy for your family.
I am your father.
And how does that fit in?
Well, you talked about the emergency and the airplane, and you know that the father should take care of the children. It's a perfect quote.
Okay. Tip number 2. Take responsibility for how you feel and become the Christmas spirit. The thing is that we ourselves can decide how we feel, and the circumstances will get to us only if we allow them. So if you take that responsibility, if you embrace your power, you can have a wonderful time and you can have some extra energy to be that Christmas spirit for your family.
Don't give in to hate. That leads to the dark side.
And what's that all about?
Well, that was a perfect reference to what you just said. You know, be loving and Christmas spirit, like Marta.
I'm not so much buying
into
that.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, guys, Anna went to smoke, so we are safe. Tip number 3, practice gratitude. Gratitude is wonderful. It can work miracles when it comes to how you feel. So, when you concentrate on everything that works, everything that is good, you have much more chance to have a wonderful Christmas. The problem is that over the time, we learn to be quite negative. Our brains often concentrate on the glass rather half empty.
I'm back. And you must unlearn what you have learned.
Oh, at least that makes some sense.
Right? Right? I made it. Okay, super. Then I will just keep on going.
You were right. You were right about me. Tell your sister you were right.
One little challenge. Don't have a sister.
Tell your brother you were right about me.
Piotrek, you were right about her. Tip number 4. Be compassionate towards yourself and others. So the thing is that we all make mistakes. And we all get stressed sometimes, and we all deserve love and compassion. Because in reality, we all have good intentions. Just see there. So, use love and compassion, and you cannot go wrong.
And may the force be with you. You can't win, Marta. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. And that's why actually she allowed me to sit here and be recorded finally, like a normal human being. Yeah.
And also because our final tip is drop expectations and have fun. You know, expectations are like silent killers to any relation. So if you have them, you often end up feeling disappointed, angry, and you put yourself into that victim mode. And that doesn't serve you and it doesn't serve others. So if you actually use your good sense of humor and have fun and you actually enjoy what you're doing, you will have wonderful Christmas, no matter the circumstances. So Merry Christmas from You've Got 5 Options.
And may the force be always with you. The force is strong in my family. My grandfather had it, my mother had it, my uncle had it, my father, well actually no, my father didn't have it, but he was freaking awesome. And now I have it.
Anna, what you have is a serious problem. That's what you have. Thank you.